Hi, my name is Carl Stanley and welcome to my little course on using Bizz Design to create enterprise architecture. So why am I doing this course? Well, it's been the overwhelming feedback that I've been getting to go into a procedural level course. So I've picked up some tools and this time it's on Bizz Design. So I want to take you on a little bit of a journey just to show you what's going to be coming your way during the course. So let's do this short and sweet and then move on. Okay, so in theory, enterprise architecture is our subject. In context, as you grow in context over time, as you grow on the timeline, you're supposed to go through a set of steps: information, knowledge, and then wisdom, or some insights that you can give back to your customer. So what I propose to do in this course is to take you through a little bit of a cleanup of some data. All right, we're going to use some, you know, readily available tools. And then we're going to look at Bizz Design specifically. So once we do our cleanup, then we're going to do our import into a repository, into Bizz Design. And then we're going to generate some auto views. So creating some auto diagrams. So in a speed and efficiency, this is a step up from some of the other tools that are in the market. We like Bizz Design. It has lots of different features and we'll go through those. So I'll be giving you some imports. I'll be giving you some exports. I'll be showing you how to do some views. We'll prepare some of those. And then we'll, at the end of the course, we'll understand how to do auto views and pull out some insights for our customers. So we go from knowledge, information, knowledge, and then wisdom. So hope this fits into your wheelhouse and we'll come back to you in the next session, but I hope you come along. Thanks, bye.